friends, today we have roped in the fresh and handsome Ishqbaaz brothers, Nakuul Mehta, Kunal Jaisingh and the youngest Leenesh Mattoo for our Never Have I Ever segment.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, guys?
Hello. We are so excited. Come.
Yeah, we are all ready. You have? Oh yeah, you have. Of course you have.
Of course you know, bro.
Of course I know. No, I have never.
And then had again.
Yeah. Never one night.
It was one night for that night.
So then every night is one night.
Exactly. Oh. Okay. What's that, yeah? What's friend zone, man?
Dude, when you're like a girl, nah? Yeah. And like you really, and she gives you like all the signs and everything, and you're like, things are going ahead. And then she's like, you know what? You're such a great friend of mine.
That's what happened to me initially.
So I have.
I have everything. Yeah.
I've been friend zoned like to death.
You've been friend zoned?
No. He finishes the one night stand and then friend zones them. It's so technical, yeah.
He's got a genuine problem, yeah.
Girlfriend's friend.
Always, yeah.
You've never doubted that you're... What? I didn't get this question. I didn't understand where it
is. I doubt them, yeah. They like really come close to me sometimes.
Dude, you do that most.
Yeah, so then you also put that, yeah?
No, I have never doubted myself.
Not yourself.
Then?
Both of you.
No. Yourself.
Dad, I'm straight.
Yeah.
Very, yeah. Like really, really,
very
really.
Straight, man. Straight like a life.
No, yeah, who does that? You're making out with someone who's not hot enough.
Yeah. Then why are you making out of them?
Yeah, then yeah. Why are you being forced to make out?
I have.
Very nudist.
Excellent.
But did you? Were you?
No, but the problem was.
Were you also nude?
No, the problem was when I went there. When I went there, so it was really nudity allowed, and everyone was dressed.
Sad. Have you gone skinny dipping?
No, I've never.
Okay.
Behind the bars. I'm always behind the bar.
I have, man. We were just shooting a scene in the jail yesterday.
Forget that. I've always been behind the bar.
Behind the bar, yeah.
I've always been behind the bar.
Yeah, both of us love making drinks. He loves drinking, so we're always behind the bar. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like right now, it is a very compromising position because between Kunal and me, there's a mic which is just standing up. It's got an erection. I don't know why. Is this a compromising position?
I think it is. So we have.
I think the mic has been compromised.
Yeah.
Why do you think it's aroused? I think it's you.
I think it's you, bro. I think it's your eyes.
I think it's your hair.
I think it's your eyes. I think it's just like, it's like looking at Mattu's body.
Listen, there's only one girl in the room here. So my OB mic aapka hi hai bhai. India forums gets aroused by looking at their own people. What is this, Ashima? Mic ko bolo.
What is it? Have I been caught in a compromising position? Yes, I have.
Of course I have.
I've never, man.
I have. You've not seen Gunde?
Then I have.
He only watches that, yeah?
If you're talking about mainstream films...
No. There's another film. Kantisha's made.
I've never. Then I've changed my answer. I thought Gunde like Ranveer Singh Gunde.
No. That's not C. That's D.
Anyway, next.
And this is a light. this is great,
yeah. This is
like,
fun, yeah. I thought you asked a decent question.
I've never ever played this game before. Is that a truth or not?
It's the truth.
It's the truth?
Yeah.
You have played the game?
Of course.
You didn't play
it, na? It's fun to play this when you're drunk.
I'm kind of drunk right now. I had a lot of
because you know when people are drunk, na, they'll be like, never ever have I. We should play this when you're drunk with Mattoo.
Yeah, I think it was a lot of fun. Yeah, I think it's a damn good segment you guys have done. I think the questions are very mild. We're not used to playing with such mild questions. Mattoo especially likes the questions to be deeper, darker. So next time when you come, you must ask her like
direct questions.
Far more edgy questions.
Hope the Ishqbaaz brothers have thoroughly entertained you all. For unlimited fun and laughter, stay tuned to India Forums. And hey, do remember to subscribe us on YouTube.
Hi, this is Nakuul Mehta and you are watching me on India Forums.